You have to do the labor of the gift. You have to do the practicing. You have to do the slogging work of learning your craft and being able to fully utilize the gift that you have been given.